Hello everyone. This is Luku with Mika, and this is our university house. So our beds have been delivered, and here's Mika. And we have our mattresses and stuff. So we got that, and we also have this Miku, this Mika's laundry basket. I share it with her. We pretty much share stuff. So then here's Mika rug. It's pretty cool, and it is actually really soft. And then here's a Luku blanket, and then here's a Luku pillowcase. Inside is a Mika pillow, and then here's a Mika clock, and here's the tour. So we got, this is our fellow painter, and this is the Luku bathroom. And here is a closet, and in here is just the air stuff. So yeah, and then here is a room. And here is our bedroom. This is,
let's go in the kitchen.
So here's our living room.
That much food yet, but we got pretty much.
We got something.
Check this out. We have a
washing machine and dryer
inside the house. Yep.
So
you don't need to get that out before that. Actually,
here's the kitchen. So and here's the dining room. We don't got the table yet. And in here, what's in there?
I have no idea, but I'm not looking.
And in here, this is another bathroom. It's
this
really
is our
tiny.
Painter's bathroom.
Yes. He's going to live here.
With us.
Yes.
Just in case we need him to do some touch-ups or something.
So,
and in here.
Exactly.
And this is like in a little office space. Here's a closet to go with it. Walk-in closet. It's big.
Walk in the closet!
Okay, no. And, so out here
is our, like,
it's like
patio.
A patio thing.
Yeah, it's a patio.
And the door won't open to it, so it just kind of sounds right. It's true. Stupid door. I don't like it.
Here. So, hold on.
How the heck do we do this?
So, here's our. Here's the patio.
Just lift it up so they can see it. Or not.
You can't.
Kind of honestly.
Hold on. I'm making it wide. Morgan, don't do that. And then Mika. So yeah, here's the patio. Here's a fan, stuff like that. It's for hot days or cold. It doesn't really matter. And here's
Who's Morgan? Is that your friend?
Yes. Sorry, I've been saying Morgan all this time. I forgot. So, anyway. So, okay. Here are the books.
Wait, I know Morgan.
He's
nice. He's my friend. Wait, what are we doing? Oh, yeah. We're doing this. Go ahead.
Anyway, so here's the painter's bedroom. And then this is our bedroom. It's really cool.
Let's show them our backyard.
I don't think we should go, but we should give a tour outside the house. But so yeah, so it's pretty cool. I like it. And so does Mika. And Luka and Miku came, and they really like our university house too. So here's the yard. It's pretty nice. So Yeah, and here's the like garage or something. Okay, so yeah.
Luku, come here.
And we have like a green door. This is a Luku color and like a blaze color. She's our friend.
So like, and then there's an outside shed here.
We don't have the bags inside the house.
The lawn is very weedy. We have to mow it.
So yeah, that's something. Yeah. Okay, let's go back inside. There's a puppy back there in the gate. You probably can't see it, but there is a puppy. It's really cute.
Oh.
Well, let's go back inside. Sorry if the camera issue is like making you, it's gonna make you barf. you never know. So yeah. So, yeah, we have a lot. Oh, yeah, we have a Mika. We have a Mika water sprayer. And we have a Gertrude water sprayer. And I think we also have a Popok Chala yellow one. And we have everything in here is Luka color. So, yeah. Popok Chala yellow.
He hates yellow.
Oh, my God. Anyway, so
oh
yeah.
Oh my God, you're gonna make me barf.
So this is the wait. Which wall is gonna be the chalkboard?
Hurry, don't think about cats.
Well, which one do you want to do? Which chalkboard?
Probably this one.
So this is
just like a little square of it.
So one square of this wall is gonna be chalkboard. And then this is the Luku, or it could be Luku or Amy Rose. And here's the Sonic one. And then this wall is gonna be the Immortal Kyo diamond. What's wrong? What's wrong?
I don't know, I thought there was roaring or something.
That was what?
I thought that was like roaring or something. I was like,
So you can refer to
this like rubber ducky sound.
So you can refer to this as a Luku, the Luku ball, or an Amy Rose ball. It's your decision. So, and there's a house down there. It's the same shade of pink, I think. That's pretty cool. So, yeah.
My game!
Wait, no, I don't think they're called games. I think they're called Gammy.
Oh, yeah. You are kind of right.
Whatever.
My friend Hannah said they were called games.
Mm.
Yay! My daily reward.
Sorry about
no,
that.
No, stupid thing.
Who is that person on the screen? He looks. Oh, wait. Is his name Sonic? I think his name's Sonic. Hannah told me that his name's Sonic. Look at his eyeball. So, EN. Okay, got it. This is like, I think this is called a sim game.
It's called The Sims Replay.
Yeah.
It's really fun. You can, like, do a lot of things that are in normal life, but.
Some things. Oh, you need internet, remember?
Darn.
And here we don't have internet. So, I think that's So, I think that's all we're going to have for today.
Wait, guys, we have to do something else.
No, it's been 9 minutes.
Oh, yeah.
So,
come on.
Only one more thing.
Papa, you're going to see a week. Our whole house, we wish we could paint it, but we're very sorry. Our whole house is light pink yellow. see.
So this light is kind of broken.
Yeah.
More.
Stupid light. Let's go show them somewhere else.
No, we're done with this video for this time.
Okay. Yes, we are.
And we'll see you in Luku and Mika. We'll see you next time. So bye. It's an adventure.